So now it's my turn to eat. We get to eat whatever is left over. All right, y'all, so some of y'all request these galley videos and I haven't done one in a while, so here we go. It's galley time, mint edition. All right, guys, so we're up in the air and I'm about to start service. So I don't think I've shown y'all this, but for mint, we do hot towels first. So I'm gonna go pass out the hot towels and then we'll start meal service. And I hope y'all can hear me because it's really loud. All right, so I went out and I did hot towels, and then we hit a crazy bump and it shook me up and so I forgot to vlog. But then I just went out and I took my orders for meal service and beverage service. So now I do what we call our tasting. It's like an appetizer, and I pass out the tasting and their beverages at the same time while the food is cooking. Let's go. Forget to do is take off the dry ice off of the ice cream. And luckily I just remembered to do it, because usually I'm like, oh my god, I forgot to take the dry ice off, and then when it's time to serve it, it's still like rock hard frozen. Who wants frozen ice cream? From the bottom cart up to the top bin, so it's easier for me to access. And now I'm gonna start my timer for the food to cook slash warm up. And while it's cooking, I'm gonna do my tasting service. Let's go.
I think it might be over my troubles.
Can you pull me out an amp up? Thank you. Okay, y'all, so we have two teenagers in the back of the aircraft that were fist fighting. I guess they're siblings. They're on the plane with their parents and they were fighting, like fighting. So, you know, stuff like that cannot go on the aircraft. The parents have the control, but if it happens again, we might have to divert and get them off the plane, because woo! Back to service.
Food cooks for 13 minutes, and then we add the bread in, and then we let it cook for another 5 minutes, and then it'll be done.
cut off while I was doing ice cream, which I think y'all seen that before. If not, we did ice cream after the meals. So now it's my turn to eat. We get to eat whatever is left over. So I don't really eat too much of this food because y'all know it's very high in sodium. Or if y'all didn't know, airplane food is very high in sodium. So that is just fat. Hold on. But yes, if you didn't know, airplane food is full of sodium. And so that's just more reasons to get fat. So I tried to stay away from it, but this is a 4-day trip and I did not meal prep. I don't have anything with me, so I gotta eat. Anyways, I was gonna make this a part of like just my full 4-day vlog, but so many of y'all asked me to do Galley videos, so I might just make it by itself, you know, so y'all can enjoy it and just see what we do back here in our kitchen.